All right, guys, this is the campingworld.com 500 from Talladega. I am starting ninth in car number 26. And I made the mistake of qualifying. I really didn't think I would be this far up here, but I'm one of the slowest qualifiers. But here, qualifying doesn't mean too much because it's easy to come from the back and win the race if you've got the right people working with you. What I am concerned about is it's a 500-mile race, and everybody treats each and every lap like it's the first, like it's the last lap. So I'm just hoping not to get wrecked out. I thought about...
I've not done one of these before. Did people try to get single file for the first 150 laps or what?
No. they all try to win it.
Every lap is just like the last lap.
Well, for some of them it is. I just cruise.
I was thinking about...
We did only have two cars.
Get behind the 22.
I was thinking about dropping down to the apron on the back stretch here and letting everybody go by me, but I don't want to get stuck too far back, so I just hope that if I do get involved in a wreck that it's minor damage and I can get a repair and get back out on the track pretty quickly. Because I figure if I get too far back, the bigger the wreck is, the more damage I'm going to get, so... Hopefully, being up here, I'll miss most of the carnage. Yeah, right.
Just don't want you to have to make a mistake.
Oh, my God. 22.
Right. Here we go. I think I'm going to make it pretty clear from the beginning that I'm not one to race immediately. If I can get to the top line, I'm going to let people go under. And if it ruins my race, that's fine. I'm looking to have a good time. 500 miles is a long race. A lot can happen. Looking to have a good time and hopefully pick up a little bit of iRating, maybe some safety rating.
There's a bag sitting here on the entry into turn one. Try to avoid that, getting on the grill. Pace cars off, be ready.
Don't spin the tires.
Ready, ready, green flag. Outside. Clear.
Sorry about that, Thomas. He just took off too slow. He trying to get to the back there, Jason. Chris, sorry.
Yeah, I'm just going to stay up here.
Already, I'm not liking what's going on up here.
Outside.
Oh, right there. I'm like,
still there on your corner outside. Still there.
Still
there. Clear high. Work at the top. Still there on your quarter outside. Still there. Clear.
If you two aren't careful up there in the back, you're going to end up at the front.
Still outside. Still there. Clear outside.
so y'all can crash any time now.
Planning on pitting lap 37-38. I believe in a draft like this I can do 39 laps, but I don't want to risk it too much because the tires start going off, and that bottom line is really hard to hold when the tires go off. So probably 37-39, unless there's cautions before then. It's already getting kind of difficult to hold this bottom line. You can see people drifting up, coming out of it.
Yeah, sorry, Ty. If you want to go, if you go ahead. I'm just kind of cruising.
That's fine. I'm just cruising as well. I'm not going to try and pass you.
Outside. Still out there. Clear.
Ordinarily, the only time I run this car at this track is in Carburetor Cup. I try to keep it clean there, you know, I try not to make it a wreck fest, but you know how things go. So this will be the first 500 mile race I've done at this track. Usually it's only 15 laps. What I'm seeing, it would be deadly dangerous for somebody in the second lane there to try to do any side drifting.
Cruising with you, Jason. I'm not concerned about losing the pack right now.
21, so you know there's a car up here that's blinking. He's gone now.
Yeah, I see you guys coming. I'll be up high. Don't worry, I'll make sure I'm out of your way.
So far in the Truck Series races this week, we've not gotten past lap 13 before the big wreck. So we're coming up on that number here pretty quick. Now, granted, this is Gen 6 cars. It's possible that everybody in here is an A-class driver. So it's possible we may get past 13, but I'm just kind of expecting carnage here in the next couple laps. Looks like there's a second line forming. Maybe it's just a solo car. I thought I saw a line back there. And the car is pushing. I'm having to lift to keep it in the bottom lane here. For those of you that don't know what the word pushing means, in Formula One terms, it means understeer. The car does not want to turn, wants to go straight. Boy, the push is getting nasty. It's getting hard to hold.
I'm way out there. There.
You're clear. Outside. Still outside. Still out there at the door. Still outside. Still outside.
Go 26.
Outside.
Keep
outside.
It straight.
Still there, door.
Still on the door. I can go higher. You guys go around.
Still out there at the door. Clear.
Going in the three. I'll go high.
Outside, too wide outside, outside, one only, still outside, still there, door outside, clear if you need it,
this thing's pushing so much, I don't want to have people next to me going to these turns. This actually makes the racing more interesting, a little bit more fun, knowing that the inside line has got a lift. I think I'm going to go ahead and stick with this outside line and see how it does. Oh, it's not much better.
Inside. Still there. Still there at your door. Clear, clear.
Alright, now I can just hold it down, I think. And if I push out, I got plenty of room.
Let me know if your engine temp's 19. I'll switch if needed. Looks like Cedric knows how to keep it cool. It's a long race, there's no need to
wow.
Run your race this early. And a lot of people forget that quick, so.
I'm surprised in the draft how much push this thing has off turn two.
Leaders are coming up on us. I'm staying high.
Yeah, I've pretty much lost the pack now. I admit, this push is awful.
Or any entering the turn too. As well.
Too hot.
I'm gonna pit whenever others pit so that I've got some people to draft with. It looks like I've lost the pack here. So when I see other people pitting, I'll pit. I could have been up there. Wow.
Sorry, whoever I got. You got Titan bouncing off the wall.
Try in the middle, guys. Try in the middle.
I was tight too, yeah. It wasn't on you.
Sorry, man.
Keep doing that, Aid. I'm not giving you the spot back.
Alrighty.
It's just dangerous because I got people hitting me in the ass.
What?
Wreck in the back.
In front of you. Go to the top. Slow one up here in front of you.
Are you serious?
Easy enough.
Closed. The road's closed.
Big time.
Alright, buddy. Line up behind the 7.
Checking up. The wrecking still in front of us.
45. Get the lucky dog. We got a lap car coming to your outside. Should be starting behind the 31.
Threw that out.
What is it for passing under yellow for the black flag? Is it a stop and go or is it ended the longest line?
Stop and go.
You're going to be lining up behind the 14.
Alright guys, getting ready to go green again. Hoping this stint goes as good as the last one did. I had a lot of fun on the last stint, but the car developed a push late on and was getting kind of hairy.
We are coming to the green.
So that caution was only a matter of time. I'm looking for somebody to try to go 3 wide.
Hi, bud. Pace goes off. Be ready.
And it won't be me.
Green flag. Doing great, man. You're way faster than these guys. Drive up to them, pass.
I do have to do stop and go, so coming into 4, or coming out of 4, I'm just going to pull down onto the apron. with all the cars on the lead lap, when you guys catch up, I'm going to go on the high side for you.
Down one. That's how we do it.
Outside. Still there. Still out there. Still out there. Too wide outside. No hole. Outside. One wide. Door outside. Still outside. Clear high.
Gotta hurry up, Jonathan. I'm waiting on you.
Sorry, man. The five's pulling a huge gap here in the corner.
No problem.
Keeps doing it, we'll probably lose them too.
Get him out of there. Inside. Still inside. Clear low.
Sorry, 26. I got bumped. I had to go.
Yeah, sorry about that, Don.
No, no problem.
Come on, Jonathan, get ahead of me. Let me push you.
I got a pit in the next couple laps, Jeff.
Inside. Still inside your door. Still there, door. Clear. Good job. Inside. Still there.
Got a slow car down low, guys.
On your clear, clear. Inside. Still inside. Still there. Still there. Still there. You're clear.
Jeff, I said I had to quit.
I didn't know you were pitting. I know you're talking to me. You said Jeff.
Is your name Jeff?
He knows you're coming.
No, it's John.
Got one down low, guys. Just a nasty push in the draft, isn't it?
Still there.
It's even worse when you got cars on your outside.
Working the outside. Still outside. Earl, weed him through there. Rajo, outside, one car only. Still out there. Still outside. Still there. Still there. Clear.
My hands are sweating so bad, I almost need a freaking beach towel to dry them off. Are you damaged, 21?
No.
Outside. Still there on your quarter outside. Clear high.
We'll leave you out there, Cedar.
This is,
you're right, it is a lot worse when somebody's on the outside of you.
This is pretty interesting. This is pretty interesting that we're having to take these different lines at Talladega, of all places. I mean, this is one place where you, you know, stomp on the throttle, hold it flat down, and turn left.
Inside. Still inside. Clear. He knows you're coming. Outside. Clear. Lap cars in front of you.
I gotta tell you though, this is some really good racing. This is fun. Running the truck series all week with those those crazy people trying to go three wide through here, and here we are in a race where guys are, they're taking opportunities where they find them, but they're not pushing things yet. This is what I call racing right here.
Sorry about that, guys.
It's pushing. It may not look like much on the video here, but when the car starts to push and you've got a wheel, you can feel it.
Working the bottom inside. Clear.
Oh, hang on to it.
Inside. Clear.
Tight.
Oh, this is the kind of craziness. It's the kind of craziness I like. We're going to start seeing a lot more cars in the wall until we pit next time. I think it's still too early to pit. He must have been, he must have stayed out on the last one. My son's actually in a different split right now. I don't know how he's doing, but can't wait to see the replay and the results of that one. He's been looking forward to this for a long time. Getting a little lift on corner entry.
Go ahead, pull in 27. I don't want to lose them because I have the lift.
Lifting just a little bit on corner entry lets the car turn in and keeps you from having to make such a wide exit. That time I waited too long to do it, but since everybody in front of me was checking up, looks like I'll be okay.
Michael, I'm having to lift a lot when I go into the corner.
No worries.
Looking good, boss man. Let's get another one.
Head off track anyway.
You're on the way. Outside. Still out there. Clear high, clear high.
Looks like he lost the pack. There, but for the grace of God, go I.
Bitten this time.
You are?
Yes, sir. Yes, I am.
Thanks for the heads up.
Go high.
25, 6, and we all planning to go in.
I think I'm looking at 65.
On the bottom inside, clear.
The front tires now are just skidding across the track trying to turn. There's no way you can hold the bottom line here.
On the bottom inside. Clear,
nice
clear,
save,
clear.
Man.
What you got when you can. He's going to let you go.
One car coming in this time.
Pick me up, heading in
too. Alright, I'll pit as well.
Pit in also.
26 pitting in.
Pit road.
Whoa, those tires are slick. Wow.
I made up, she got 23. Same. I was thinking of pitting this time by, though, just like a half and going through the meters.
I'm with you, just let me know.
Hey, can you get on a pit now?
Make what?
Yeah, Ryan, if you drag your brake a little bit, I'll catch up to you and we'll get back up to them.
Outside. He knows you're on the way.
I got the
clear. Clear. Inside, inside. Quarter inside. Clear.
Alright, you're good.
inside.
Clear,
clear.
Hey Jason, I'm gonna be pitting in this fine bar.
I'm not trying to pass the six, I'm just trying not to wear out the right front.
Pitting in. Joseph, if you want to slow up just a little bit, maybe come back here.
Go to the top. I'm doing a really good job, man. Go get some more.
Is your front end damaged? I'm sorry, can you say that again?
Do you want to switch it 3 and off us?
Okay.
Don, when you get up here, hop in front of me on the push.
Okay.
Alright, I'll hold it nice and steady. You can hit me anywhere on the track, pretty much.
And I'm trying to let it drift up a little bit since I don't have anybody to quit wearing out tires so quick.
Simple.
Just want to slow up a little bit so you can get me.
Yeah, it seems as though being on the bottom for that long kind of wore off the right side tires for me really quick.
Yes, it does.
David, are you...
I can't really hear you at all.
David, are you waiting on me or do you have damage?
Do you want to be in... Did you want to be in front?
No, you're fine, you're fine.
Outside. Still outside.
Yeah, just waiting on you guys. I'll pull in behind.
Still there.
I learned I need to turn down the engine sound in this car.
Clear. Got that lap car up there. Outside, two outside. Outside, one wide. Still there, door.
Should I be running higher? Clear.
No, you're fine, you're fine.
Three and four next time we'll switch. I think we were faster with you in front.
Michael, do you have any damage? Minor cosmetic left front. 23 blinked out on my inside in the corner. Scared the heck out of me. I brushed the wall. Not too bad. Try to hook onto that thing.
My fault, man. I thought we were in the 3 or 4 and I just came off like a side of the horrible.
No, that was my bad. It's cool. We weren't catching them anyway.
It was lucky being able to latch onto these guys as they went by.
You know, I did have some right front damage. It was like 25 seconds.
When you lose that draft, sometimes it's hard to catch on to people that are going by you real fast. But I was lucky to be able to grab onto these guys. So I'm going to stick with them.
I ended up getting it all fixed when I went in, but I don't know if that's slowing me up or not.
I don't know. I might be faster without them.
Going high. Looks like getting dropped to be pretty nice in the corners.
Yeah, I haven't had to lift yet, so I think we're doing all right. Leader's going to catch us in like 5 laps, 6 laps. But...
yeah, I'm not worried about that. I got to get my damn SR up.
Know the feeling. My SR is taking a nosedive this week.
Gotta get my A license back.
Huh, okay. My SR hasn't got that bad yet.
Last 3 weeks haven't been kind to my SR.
Yeah.
Inside. Still inside. Inside's clear. Inside, inside. Still there.
20 trying to push up on me right there.
Still there, your door inside. Still there, inside.
I don't understand that SR went way down, IR went way up.
clear inside.
Clear 26.
Thank you.
I'll take it high, Logan.
Clear high, outside, outside. Corner, clear.
All right, they're right behind us.
Leaders, where you guys want us?
Clear high.
Thank you, 20.
So I'm looking at lap 102 to pit, if we don't have a caution by then. I have to remember to do the math in my head next time. I remember pitting on 65 though. Luckily the spotter will say something.
Go ahead and jump in with him, Jeff.
Well, I wish I'd turned my air conditioner on.
I think my damage was slowing you up there, bud.
Yeah, you said you got it all fixed?
Yep, got it all fixed.
Come on, Joe, just get up here.
Still out there. Get the lappers out of the way, Earl. Roger. Still there. Clear by half. You're coming. Outside. Clear.
Robert and Kyle, I think you guys should switch positions. It looks like Robert's got a lot more damage than you do, Kyle.
Hey, thank you.
Inside. Still there. Still there.
I see what happened.
Still there at your door. And you're there, big girl. Roger. Still there. Working on them in front of you. On your clear. Clear.
Well, that sucks.
11, I'm a little bit faster than I thought. Maybe we should be running together. How fast are you going?
I'm running 190 by myself.
I'm like 185, 186.
Well, I can drag her and see what we can do here.
Inside. All
clear. It's your call.
Damn it.
Inside. Clear.
Well, I ain't gaining on anyone.
He knows you're coming. Outside. You're outside if you want it.
Now maybe you and John, or you and Craig can hook up and get caught up with me. Looks like he might work it for tomorrow.
Outside. Too wide outside. Dean Lambert's out of the way, Earl. Roger. Outside. One car only. Coming up on halfway here, this time by.
Inside. No.
Still inside.
21.
Still there. Inside. Still there. Door. Working the bottom. One wide. Still there. Door. Still there.
John?
Clear.
What's up, Dave?
I'm in and out to my name, in full for you.
What's that?
I've got 10 not too many.
Outside. Still there?
You want to know how many laps you had before you needed fuel?
Still outside.
Oh, okay.
Where the hell is the leader of the race?
Clear high,
in the back
clear high.
Getting bumped by a lapper.
10 laps.
Okay. 9 from me.
Logan, I'm not going to try to pass you. I just need to get past 30, if all possible.
No.
Yeah.
No.
In the sandwich.
Well, 30, if you can get in front of the leader, then I don't care.
Outside. Still outside.
not a spot, I don't think. No, he is not a spot. Clear. That's your breath. Keep on digging, bud. Doing great. Lap traffic up here.
You guys, I'm not talking very much because I am really, really focusing here.
I'm gonna try to pass it, Jonathan.
Inside. Clear, 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 clear.
So at 18, or whoever he is, hit the apron. I thought we were going for a caution there, so.
There, how about that? That'll work, right?
That's fine with me. Anyone else hit on 105?
Just stay out in front of me.
5 left or 2 left.
Working outside, outside.
Yeah,
still
if
out
we can
there.
Make 105, I think we can make it in one more stop.
Still there, still there. Clear, clear.
If you're Biffle.
Unless there's a caution.
Inside, inside, inside. Still there.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Clear. Quarter inside.
Damn it. Carrying way too much speed into that corner.
Still there.
I'm pitting next lap.
Shit, my man, keep throwing him down. Can't be too long till we got a pit. Clear low.
I gotta get around these lappers somehow, so pitting's probably the best way to do it. I was carrying way too much speed into that corner and I almost hit the wall. I actually had to hit the brakes, which I do not like to do on a super speedway. Nine's pitting this time. Me another Mountain Dew here. I gotta pee so bad. I should have waited for somebody else to pit.
those flappers out of the way, Earl.
10-4.
Outside. Clear high. Outside. Clear.
Hitting
outside.
This time.
Clear. Outside. All clear.
Heading in.
You want to go in this together?
I got about 4 more laps.
That's fine. I got plenty left.
How is this time, John? I see.
Why
does she
not want to stop?
Sit again.
Actually, 30, I got less than a lap left. I was wrong. Upset this time.
Simple.
I'm hitting this time by a club.
23, beware. I might run out of gas right here.
Come on out, 20. How's your car, 20? Sorry, 2.
Leader, pit road.
Not bad.
He is a lap down, right?
10-4. Hitting this time, 9.
John, can you slow up just a little bit? Catch you guys. 16, fitting in.
Hitting.
Well, am I touching you? I'm not used to this car at all.
You're fine. All good, man. You can push it as hard as you want.
Okay, I just couldn't tell if I was actually making contact.
That lap car up there, outside. Clear outside. Leaders on pit road. Lap cars in front of you.
Better go around me, Walker, you're a lot faster. I'll push if I can.
I'm gonna hold it on the yellow line, so just try your best.
Still there. Clear low.
21, I'm not sure what your pitch strategy is, but I'm pitting next time around.
I'll try to get you to Greg, and then you can take him, or you and him can go around.
Yeah, Tanner, if you get a little closer, we were actually catching that front pack there.
Inside
only. Still there. Inside.
David, if I can get a thunder, yeah, I can push up there.
I don't know why this guy's racing me. I'm not even in the same race as him. He's pushing me up to the top.
Outside. Still there.
Spinning out.
Clear. Knows you're coming. Outside. All clear. Outside. Still there. Still out there. It's a quarter. But doing a really good job, man. Go get some more. Yeah, but
his car is perfectly straight. Let's push him.
Clear.
Just came out of the pitch. I'm high on the back stretch going into three.
Do you have much damage, Kyle?
No, I can run about 197 lap. You want to try switching spots?
Yeah, 10-4. Oh, yeah, you got nose damage?
Yeah, a little bit, not much.
Well, I was a little bit aggressive back there a couple laps ago, but that guy kept pushing me up to the top. He was in, he's a lap down, and he was fighting me like it was for the lead. So I had to do something aggressive to get around him, so I pushed on the inside there. And if he had tried to come down to block me, we both would have went into the infield, I'm sure. Would have brought out a caution, but I had to do something. He was really holding me up. As it is, the guy that's behind me now is a bit smarter and sees that my car is not damaged at all and I'm faster. So he's taking the opportunity to push me up, and it's getting us all closer to the front.
Well, Walker, I think I'll let Jason get on here. I think he was faster before.
Probably not.
Lap traffic up here. Outside. Clear outside. Get to him, he's gonna let you go.
Didn't mean to check out, but I couldn't tell what he was doing.
Yeah, that was my fault, sorry.
That's okay, you're driving good people.
Outside.
Nobody hit you.
Clear.
And I appreciate that.
Outside. Clear.
So where's all the cautions I hear about?
I think they're having them all in the truck races.
Yeah, this seems like a pretty good group, actually.
Second time driving this car, ever.
I'm working on it. Caution, that is.
I have some. I got a pit.
And I think pulling the cabin harder right now.
That's how I lost my first lap, making a pit stop during a pit stop.
Okay, Walker, I guess I'll ride with you.
Yeah, he was doing that earlier, so probably works best this way.
I think if I sneak my nose a little bit to your outside, we're on the straights, I can actually drop to you a little bit.
Sorry about that.
Inside. Clear low.
All good.
Inside. Still there. Still inside. Still there. Door. Still inside. Still there. I'll have to say, the competition has been mighty cordial today. Still there. Still there. Clear low. Inside. Still there.
Kind of wish I had watched the wall tonight.
Still inside. Still there.
Are we racing
clear
right
inside.
Now? What is going on?
Outside.
I don't know. I thought he was a lap down.
Still outside.
Yeah, I know. We're just trying to not lose any more time.
Still there. Your door. You're clear.
Our speed's dropped 10 miles an hour. Coming in, 12.
I'm trying to catch the 7 or the 6 up here. And he's wanting to race with me.
Out of the way, Earl. Standing right next to him, bud. Already told him twice. Keep after him, man. I keep telling him. I'm working up here. Outside. You're clear, clear.
We are gaining on that front pack, I think.
Yeah, sorry, Walker. I'm not being a whole lot of help for you there, bud.
No, this is 10 times better than being by myself, no worries.
Thank you.
Thanks, fellas.
Just to let you know, in about 5 laps, I gotta go in again.
How's that?
Good.
Yeah, my bad.
That's okay, I'm pitting now anyway, so. That hurt.
Oh, I apologize, guys. I didn't mean to do that. I hit the wall and I think bounced off of it into you guys. I apologize.
No problem.
You would have liked a caution, though. We're wasting our incidents, guys.
Yeah, my tires are screaming to be changed right now.
Lift 6 and 23, pit first.
Let's just keep doing what we're doing. The leaders weren't gaining on us. They just got us for 3 seconds, or 0.3.
Clear. Well, we're 2 seconds closer than the last time I looked, so I think we're doing something here.
Sorry, I was looking at my fuel.
Now, I was waiting on you to come back down, and you never did.
Start spotting your entrance to pit road. We've been here in a few.
I got 7 more laps. Can you guys do 7 laps?
I just got my 5 lap warning. It is so hot in this house right now.
Going 4 tires. Can't run that high, I just touched the wall. I have no awareness of where this car is. I'm used to single seaters.
No problem.
Bring around a pit this time. Work at the top. Clear.
I don't think that's going to be good to the finish, boys.
Are you pitting now?
No, not yet. I'm going to try to wait as long as possible.
Alright, I'll go in when you go and run. There's still 3 laps left.
Pitting. Working on outside.
Clear 1.5.
before I pick you up on the outlap. This time or next time, Ryan?
Next time, not this time.
10-4.
I did this time.
I'll take inside.
He knows you're coming, Earl.
He said
there,
2 or 4.
I'm taking 4.
Okay, me too.
Not gonna make it to the end.
Tanner, are you pitting this time?
Yes.
Leader pit road.
Wait, do you want in?
I'm pitting this down.
Clear.
10-4.
Working the outside. You're clear.
3 pitting.
I am not good on fuel right now. Not good.
Ryan, when I catch you, I'm just going to lift slightly and see if I can start pushing you.
Come back on that. I clicked off the screen on accident.
I'm just going to lift slightly when we get up there so I can push you because I'm damaged in the front.
10-4.
Outside. Still there. Still outside.
Joseph, I'm going in this
still
time
there.
Around.
Still there. Still outside. Still out there, man.
Well, I can either take the risk.
Yeah, I know I'm not the easiest to push right now.
There will be a caution.
Still outside.
Or
doing fine.
I can go ahead and pit and get however many laps of fuel I just used put back in the car.
No high.
The way we've been going here, I don't think there's going to be a caution. I'm a lap down. did I become a lap down? Oh, these guys haven't pitted yet. Or they pitted at a different time.
Inside. Still there, inside. Clear, inside. Still there. Clear. That's a good job.
I guess I'm taking the risk.
If you lose them, David, come get me and I'll push you the best I can.
Yeah, I got a pit this time, though.
Okay, one at a time when you get to them. I'm working on them. Inside. Still inside. It's your door. Clear, clear, clear. Pit road. Working on them in front of you.
Outside. Blue team pitting this time.
Clear.
Guys behind me. Go high. Go high.
Outside. Clear if you need it. Keep after, man. I keep telling him.
Okay,
I'm working up here.
Outside. I completely overshot my
clear. Not a spot, I don't think. No, he is not a spot. Knows you're coming.
I'll have to push you, Morrow. I got a little nose.
Thanks, David. I needed that.
Yeah, it works for both of us.
on, dude.
Thanks.
Outside.
Sorry, Jonathan, I didn't know you were doing this.
Not a spot, I don't think. No, get him. Not a spot. Still out there.
Dang it, I'm gonna have to pit.
Outside, clear high, clear high.
Dad?
Got a pit.
I have no idea.
Simple.
I'd assume not, because they're not really catching us. They were, and then they fell off.
I don't want her, they're saving. It's a good pit, and
I just don't want to get caught in the last two laps getting running out of gas. So I'll take a little drop in time right here. Which is going to suck.
If you want to back it down slightly, we can.
No, you're on the way.
If you don't think you're going to make
working
it.
Working the outside. I'll have to say, the competition has been mighty cordial today. Still outside.
Oh, where's that
right
put
now
me?
I got 27 and a half laps left.
Slow on the bottom, slow on the bottom. Stay to the high side. Come out of the way, Earl.
I don't know.
Right
I'm
next
to
you, I already told him twice.
Somebody just ran out of gas, it looked like.
Yeah, if we get a caution, I'll make it.
Yeah, exactly. If not, I'm gonna ride until it almost is dry and then go.
If we get a caution, I've still got a pretty good chance. I didn't lose much there. But I feel comfortable now that the car is gonna make it to the end, so that's the main thing. And I'm going to start doing some tire conservation here.
Let's get you a few more positions here, David.
Yeah, no, let's all just follow the line. I'll follow you guys.
Come on, Earl, get him
out. I'll pull up behind this guy here.
Okay, go ahead and go under.
Clear.
I got a little bit of right front nose damage. Killing my arrow up front.
Thanks, sir. All right, Dad, if you want to play it like this, you can go all the way until 6 to go and add just 3.7 up to you. Spray out a caution. Just flash no tire.
Let's run it till it's dry.
Earl, get the fuck out of the way.
Yeah, that's all dry right for me. I got 23.8 laps left.
Sounds good.
10-4.
Yeah, I tried to save fuel there and I got about 2 laps out of it compared to where I was, but that's still not enough. I need another 5 laps, so
doing a lot better than I am right now. We've got 24 laps.
When we get up on these guys, David, I have to save fuel, so if you want, you can pass me.
Yeah, 10-4.
Yes, Logan, I'm going to be saving a little bit of fuel here, so I'm not going to be going this fast.
Once these guys get up here, though, if we get into their train, we can go half throttle.
Joseph, I'm going to be pitting.
Drew, we can play it that way, too.
Yeah, go high. Let's let them go low so we can catch on.
Inside. Still inside. Still there.
Can't run too high. I'll run right into the wall.
Clear.
He could have told me he had damage. I thought he just lost the pack. In real life, a spotter would have told me that. I messed up on my fuel calculations, and it's going to cost me, I think it cost me two positions, because I was, wasn't I running in 8th or 9th whenever I had to pit again. But it may cost me more, because I don't have anybody working with me. Man, it's hot. I mean, it's hot. Whew. I really did not expect to go this long without a caution. That's why I was very conservative with my fuel estimates. Figure I'll pit after 35. But, geez. Never expected to go this long caution-free. I'm just completely amazed.
Get the fuck out of the way.
And right. Impressed by this room full of people.
Outside.
So, everybody that's in this room, if you're watching this video, man, you guys rock. I mean, so far we've had one caution. I believe it's one caution. Yeah. One caution.
Get the fuck out of the way. All right.
If I could get by some or behind somebody that doesn't have damage.
Outside.
I would push them.
Clear.
But if I'm catching him that fast, he's got to have damage. We got about 20 laps to go. And going this slow, I'm not getting that push out of the corner.
Leaders are coming, guys, so if you want to go up.
Now they're coming up on lap traffic, which means there's a chance of a caution, a wreck. I don't want to wish that on the leaders, but if a couple lapped cars could crash, that'd be awesome. I got 24 laps of fuel.
How many laps remaining to the end? Yeah, no matter what I do,
do, I'm only going to end up being 3 laps short. I can't stretch it out.
Get in line, man. You're being a big fucking wind resistance right there.
What just happened?
You trying to save it?
Ooh, the back end got loose there.
Come on, Matt, you gotta go, buddy. Y'all ain't got enough gas, man. I put 2 laps more than you, and I ain't got enough gas. Let me out in the front, man. I'll break the air for you.
Coming back to you, Sam.
The pit move time, number 11.
Okay, yeah, I'm good to the end, so... I gambled on pitting a little short.
Yeah, so did I. Who knew it would go on this long?
Nathan, I'm not sure, but I'm thinking I might hold you up. But I've got some damage that I got fixed, but I don't know.
There's a position.
You want me to jump in front?
Yeah, I'll see how it goes. I'll jump high, and then you can drop her down inside.
Top 10, baby. I hope a few more of these guys messed up on their fuel.
Can you make it 27?
I sure as hell hope so. I'm trying to, but possibly because I'm going way slow to try and save.
I'm thinking I might be able to get you hooked up with those guys up there, Nathan, and then you're probably going to walk away.
Kevin, it seemed like we were really fast and we had the one in front of both of us. You want to let him at?
Yeah, I'm trying to stay at 13. I'd rather stay behind.
All right.
Greg, you got damage?
No.
Not a spot, I don't think.
How many laps are left in the leader?
Inside. You're clear.
like 10 or 11.
See the five back there trying to get around us, but obviously he doesn't have more speed than us.
I got 10 to go.
Or he would have been around him already.
10 laps that you can run?
Yeah, I'm looking like I'm good.
Wow. Yeah, that's my fault. I had five more laps on that first stop, and everybody else stopped, so I stopped.
Outside. Clear
that's
up,
the five
top.
I'm missing.
Oh, wreck on the back three.
Yes.
Closed right now. You're going to have to come around and pay his car.
Well, we're getting ready to go green again. I gambled by making another green flag pit stop.
Come on, five, what are you doing?
To get fuel.
Yeah, it's kind of protestable.
And
quiet,
it's cost
baby,
me
quiet.
A few positions, but not that many. So I'm looking to finish this race with... I just don't want any incidents, and I'd like to finish the race in 10th if I can. Nobody in my race around me as far as I can tell, so.
Pace car's off, big man, we're gonna let you do your thing. Ready, green flag. He knows you're on the way. 5 laps to go.
For that green flag run, that's all.
That's it, man. Get up to his bumper. No move. Inside. Earl, weed him through there. Rajo. Still there. Still there.
Let me get that P9, buddy. Let me get that P9. Yeah, P9.
That's some bullshit, Brian.
Run him over.
Did not have came back up on the track?
Nah, it was 23, I think.
Go get him, Jonathan.
No, oh, God damn it.
Wreck on the front, wreck on the front.
Good job, bud. Tell me what you got quickly. Closed. Come around to 19. In front of you, he's in on the bottom. He's on the bottom. Come in, you'll be behind the 20.
Five was trying to block, was he?
Sure as fuck. Excuse me, sure as hell was, yes.
Nice job, 20.
Five, with two to go, if we come off the line, I am going to put my tire there and I'm not letting you back down. You should have freaking known that.
Yeah,
but you didn't have to fucking hit him in the fucking right and left side bumper and fucking you all up.
Where are you, 26? You gotta pass me here.
I think that's it, guys. That's it.
Hey, Doc, are you going to make it back up here?
Yeah, I'm going to try real hard.
You're going to be lining up behind the
20. Sorry, 16. I just have to apparently let the 26 by, but I have no idea where he is, so. Oh, never mind. He's coming back up.
No, I think it's going to blow. Unfortunate.
Look for the 20. Look for the 23.
I got to let you by, 20.
I'm going into the pit.
We're not going to drop into that big push to get you out in the front.
Well, Jeffrey, I was coming to help you out.
You get it, Jonathan? Good job.
Staying low for 23.
You're going to have to come around to 16. All right, you're going to have to come around to 27, behind the 4. All right, you're going to have to come around to 19.
I hate finishing under caution, but that's P9.
All right, you're going to have to come around to 2. You're going to line up behind the 4.
Good win, Jonathan.
Oh, that's P8. I like
flag,
it.
Flag, man.
Woo! P8. Guys, that was fun.
Good job. Very good job.
Yeah, Joshua, you were about to get some help to go to in front of him. Oh, Jeffrey, sorry.
I was just trying to stay ahead of the 3 in case of a caution, but I didn't know I was going to be the caution.
Hey, Craig, I'm sorry about getting in.
Well, that's that. Finished 8th. Had a 1X for trying to avoid incidents. I think it's a little bit ridiculous that you can get a 1X avoiding an incident, but it's better than a 4X and a race-ending crash, so I am happy. That was a lot of fun. I wish I had stuck to my original fuel strategy, though, because we would have made it if we'd have gotten that caution. But the way things were going, it didn't look like we were going to get a caution, and I didn't want to take the chance of running out on the last lap. So, P8, I'm happy, and I will catch you guys next time.